Now this is the popping candy baby fluffy crochet blanket. Good for a beginner, advanced crochet professionals. You make this in no time at all. Gather your yarn and materials and let's go on a crochet job. You will need a fluffy baby yarn. Follow the description in the bar below for other projects that have been made with this type of yarn. 8.0mm crochet hook and scissors for cutting your yarn. If you want two colors like in this baby blanket, the popping blanket, you can use a different color as well. This is white. It's got a little bit of shimmering to it. It's got shimmering to it, so hence the bling bling popping candy blanket. Those are the two yarns you need, two color yarns. Just make a slip knot and chain a multiple of 2 plus 1. The 1 is for turning. I've got a chain of 20. In the blanket, the baby blanket, I had 60 chain stitches. So this is for demonstration purpose only. 20 plus 1, making 21. Now into the second chain, walk through the back hump and all the way down, make single crochets all the way down. You need to make single crochets for a total of 2 rows. Single crochet and single crochet. Single crochet all the way down for a total of, after 2 rows of single crochet, this is how it's going to be looking like. So we're going to make the rows for the popping candy stitch, 2 rows. For your baby blanket, you make a popping stitch at the 10th for when you have to put your popping stitch, when you have to make this stitch, and then 2 rows of single crochet. Then for the next round, you make after every 1, 2, 3, 4 into the 5th, you make a popping stitch. This gives you a staggered effect for your popping candy stitch. Make single crochets into the next single crochet space. Carry on for a total of 5 single crochet space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is where we make our popping candy stitch. We yarn over twice. If you also want to master this stitch, you can follow the icon on the screen or the description bar below for the crochet lover set using this popping candy stitch. Now what I've done there is let's do that again. We yarn over twice. That's 1, 2. You have 3 loops on your hook. Go into that space, pull through 4 loops, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. You can decide which side you want to be your front and your back. This will be my front. Okay, so then into the next stitch, we'll make single crochet. Push your popping candy stitch right up. That is your triple crochet. Single crochet for the next 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. We did five before. Yarn over twice, go into the space and make your popping candy stitch. There you go. Push it to the front, go into the next and single crochet. If you want, you can just eyeball where your popping candy pops up, but if you have to be 100% accurate like I am sometimes, you can count it as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this is just a sample of this baby blanket, so when you have yours, you'll have them in line and in order. So we're gonna put a popping candy stitch there, which is our treble crochet. Push it right up, single crochet into the next two, and this is what we have so far. Turn your work and make two rows of single crochets. When you get to your popping candy stitch, which is your the top of your triple crochet, make a single crochet and carry on. Just make sure this is how the back will be looking like so far, and this is the front. So carry on. When you get to the other end, just turn and single crochet without making the chain one. Single crochet and carry on. Okay. And this will give you an edging like so. So if you want to, you can decide not to put any borders. If you don't want, you can leave it like that because it looks much more. So after we've made two rows of single crochets, we're going to put another roll of our popping candy stitch. What we do is we need to stagger, so in the middle between this and that popping candy we'll make, in the middle between this popping and that popping candy over here, we're going to make a popping candy, and also in the middle here. And at the bottom you have three popping candies, and the next row now for the popping candy, you're going to have two. So for the first, I've got single crochet in each of the four single crochets, single crochet, single crochet, single crochet. I'm going to make my popping candy stitch there. Turn around to check if you like where your popping candy is going to pop up, then you're good to go. So yarn over twice, three loops on your hook, go into the space and make your triple crochet. Now this is the back of your work, it's still nice for the blanket, but you want all the popping candies to be on the same side. So push that right back like so and carry on with your single crochets until check your work, turn it around and check your work, and I'll be popping another one there. Three more single crochet, one single crochet and single crochet. To make my popping stitch, yarn over twice, go into that space there, pull through two and push it to the back, and then carry on all the way down with your single crochet. When you're doing your blanket, you should be very careful. When it looks like this, it looks like it is the roll is finished, but it's not. So pick up that loop. That's one, and you need one more there, and that's two. You have two loops, one, two, plus that making three. Yarn over and pull through two. You have your two loops, yarn over, and that's it. This is the back of our work, and that's the front. So you get the logic. So from now on, all you need to do is carry on with two rows of your single crochets, then a single row of your popping candy. When you do your popping candy, you're going to repeat the first row of the popping candy. Okay. Carry on with your baby blanket. If you need to give somebody a very quick gift for baby shower, this will be very good, and they would treasure it for years to come. And make it as wide as long as you want yours to be. As always, we put power in your hands. Thank you so much once again for tuning you into this beautiful popping candy stitch baby blanket, the bling bling baby blanket. We hope to see you soon on another exciting production from Hands That Rock Crochet. I'm Kenny Till. We'll see you again here on YouTube and on other social medias like Instagram also. If you haven't subscribed, please follow the link and subscribe to this channel so that you can receive more videos as they come. We put out videos regularly every week. We see you soon on Ask the Real Crochet. Take care and have a great crochet journey. Bye-bye.